Yeah, I got it. It's in the manifold.
Shit, I just changed that seal. Must have got a crimp in it. Damn.
Hey, C's, your boy is here.
He ain't my boy.
Hey, we're almost living a normal life, huh? This is far from Grove Street, right?
Yeah, I know, but I just can't get it out the back of my mind. Moms, sweet, smoke. I just can't let that go.
I know. So what we gonna do about sweet?
See, it's a shitty situation, but I gotta let it play out a little longer, okay?
Okay, but be careful. We ain't trying to lose you again.
That's right, sis. Good looking out.
Hey, Carl! I got a rap to you, Holmes. I know a guy who knows a guy who handles freight containers down on the docks. He saw one of the containers was loading up cars, and one was a match for a car on a customer's wish list. So he marked the container with a spray can, but it might be too late. The ship's loading and it moves out tomorrow.
Okay, let's go peep it out, see what we can see.
How are we gonna steal a car off a container ship, Holmes?
You know, the same way they got on. Use a dockside crane.
Man, those things are real high up. I ain't too good with ladders, and I'm afraid of heights.
Okay, I use the crane. You better be ready to crack the container.
Ship, CJ.
Okay, I'll go sort out the crane. Give me a second. Caesar, none of these is marked with spray paint.
Well, we'll just have to try one at a time, eh? Not this one, CJ! No luck, CJ, try another! CJ, this is the one! Good work, Holmes!
Hey! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
CJ! I could do with some help!
Hold it right there.
I can do with a little help, CJ!
Stay right there, you thieving bastard!
Let's just grab the car and go!
Gotta be an easier way to earn a living than this.
Sure, Holmes, I guess. But what else you qualified for?
Yeah, I feel you.
Hey, Holmes, that was fun. We should do that again.
Hey man, where you been?
I tricked one of the cars on our shopping list. But the crazy bitch, she drives like the devil. I've been following her for hours, but she stopped for nothing. You'd have to ram her off the road in order to get a chance to get her car, and you know a wrecked car is no good to us. I swear she's playing with me.
Dude, calm down. If she playing with you, then she probably won't get one time involved until it turns ugly. We gotta find a way to stop her or slow her down.
Too bad we can't involve the police. Cause then we could pop her crazy bitch tires and bang her crazy bitch ass in jail for being a danger to my sanity!
You know what? I think I got an idea. So fucking welcome, man. What you know about my family?
Now first we need to see what you're made of.
What it look like I'm made of? Pudding?
No, anger and hate. That's what I like about you. Hey, there's a truck in the garage. I say we take it for a spin.
Here's the deal. This is all about speed and commitment. You got GPS in the cab. Get to each set of the map coordinates as quick as you can. Make it to all the coordinates, then get the truck back here, lose the truck, and you fail.
First, what's the GPS? Second, fail what? And third, who the fuck are you?
Sorry. Need to know basis only. Oh, one more thing. This baby's got four-wheel steering instead of a handbrake. Good luck.
Thank you.
Pretty good for a ghetto boy. The boss will be in touch.
Who the fuck is this?
Son, get back to the ranch, and I'll explain everything. And I mean everything.
Can't you just tell me now? I guess not.